Hey guys, Lost here, and I was doing some research and I found a game that just might put Arma and Battlefield out of business. This game is called Squad, and it was just released on Steam about 2 days ago. For those of you who don't know what this is, Squad is a multiplayer military shooter, much like Battlefield and Arma, except it can hold 72 players in a game at once, and the developers aim to make it 100. This game aims to straddle the line between Arma's quote realism and the chaotic nature of Battlefield, kind of to make it a more realistic and a more tactical version of Battlefield. This game encourages teamwork and strategizing with other players and other squads within your team to try and kill the enemy. Throughout the game, you might be attacking a position or maybe defending while setting out defensive positions like barbed wire, tires and things to try and defend the area. From what I've heard so far, this game is a much slower paced game than Battlefield. You're not running around guns blazing. It's much more of a tactical feel, trying to get an upper hand on your enemy, and when you finally encounter them, it will be way more fun and it is exhilarating. Now, I've played my fair share of Battlefield, and I am a huge fan of Arma, so seeing this kind of chaotic teamwork really caught my attention, and I watched this trailer, and it totally has me into it. Now, I might be crazy, but this game is in early access alpha, so there will be bugs, as many games do nowadays that release early. But from what I've seen, everything looks pretty interesting, and I would really enjoy getting my hands on this to play it. It is now available on Steam, by the way, if you didn't know that. So I'm going to let this video play out so you can really feel the effects of the rest of it. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys later.
Look at you through that.